Huh? Wait. The Lost Realm. Mystic Forest. Before the dragons. Nevermore. Mother? Fourth Wind? Where
yes.
are you?
Yes, honey.
Where are you, Mother?
Your father's here.
Father? Yes, darling.
Yes, honey, it's your mother. Hey, it's your father.
Where are you?
We're here. It's okay.
You've made it back. You've gathered some very brave horses.
Honey,
thank you, Dad.
Your mother is speaking. You need... The dragons are getting ready.
Getting ready for what? Invading...
Honey. Honey?
Yes?
I can't hear you. Where are you?
Where are you?
Honey! Honey!
Wait, what? Wait, Mom! Mom, Dad!
Dad! Dad! Dad, Mom!
Wake up! Nevi! Nevermore!
Dad? Mom?
Nevermore!
What is she saying?
Wake up! Wake up! Huh? What? We're in the Lost Realm.
We don't know what you're talking about. You were having a dream and saying something about your mom and dad.
They visited me and said that they were proud of me, that I assembled a good team of horses. Wow. I guess that's what happened with my sister, because she was always living in my shadow.
Hey, what
Did
happened?
Did you hear that?
Did they say anything else?
They said that we were ready to fight the dragons.
No, anything about the dragons.
They said that they were getting ready for something. I don't know what. No.
Hey! Jack! What do you think about these mortals? Horses. They're pathetic.
She's the reason I lost my wings, you know. Yes, yes, I haven't forgotten. No need to be so contemptuous.
Yes, but old man, we all know that you're old and I'm
not. I'm not old, I'm simply a Chinese dragon.
You have a beard, now be quiet.
All of us have beards.
Listen to the young guy.
You don't even have four legs.
I know what young people are thinking. I know what Nevermore thinks, because I'm young like her. She's pretty like I'm handsome. Now I know exactly what they're thinking, and I can make up a plan. We are ready.
All right.
But there is a connection. I can feel it. Can't you feel it too? She can understand. I think they kind of know. I felt something, a whisper.
They know. You best not be going rogue on me.
A whisper. They know. They know.
They know what?
I don't think they know much, but I think they know we're up to something. Now, for the thing that they think we're up to, are we ready for it?
Listen, Leafstrike. How could we not be ready?
So go over the plans. What is it exactly?
No. We're going to lure Nevermore alone. She may have been fine against one of us, but not two of us.
I know how to do it. The sister.
Their trust is broken.
No, love can never be broken. You don't know those freaking mortals. They're so dumb.
Love can be broken, Leafstrike. Just because you're young doesn't mean you know everything.
Just because I'm young means I know what they think. She's not given up on her.
Remember when you first came here? That old scent of another dragon? Whichever. You don't even care.
Don't you dare talk about
her.
Don't you dare talk about her!
Is the reason.
Don't talk about Jenny in front of me! Don't talk about her. I don't want to think about
this. That's a boy.
Don't talk about Jenny. Why do you always call her? Why do you always call him Jenny?
Yes.
It's a code name.
Whatever. The point is, leave Strike. Love is dangerous. It's powerful.
And
very
I don't.
Powerful. But anyway, we must prepare.
Okay. Okay, Master. But don't you dare have another word about my boyfriend who died. Don't you dare.
It was this one's mate that betrayed her.
And you're always wound up about your mate, too.
He betrayed me. Yours died.
Mine died. Dare you, dare you. You're still the little Mary.
Betrayal and death are different things.
I've never... You're so annoying.
Don't watch her. You're so infuriating sometimes.
Yeah, but...
Obviously, there's a reason I'm named Darkwater. Let's just go prepare, I guess. I don't even know.
Why did you land upside down? I don't know.
Because it annoys you, that's why. Ugh.
Now, why did I land up... How dare you ask me if I land upside down?
Okay.
Stupid jerk.
We're ready. We've all trained.
So let's march. Oh.
Are you ready?
Yes. We're ready.
Fox Cloud, drink your beads. Okay. Fox Cloud, you're pretty fast for being a draft horse. So what you'll do is you'll attract their attention, draw them out, and you and Leopard Star will distract them while we get in. Try to find the power amulet.
Great idea! Let's ride! Great idea.
Ready?
What are we?
March!
We are the Realm
Dragon
Defenders!
Slayer. Realm Defenders.
Oh. Let's go! I want to get on your back. Let's go, honey. Forevermore. Forevermore. We all care about you, Nevermore.
I care about you guys.
Let's ride. Valleys they went, riding like the wind on the horse, riding like the wind. These horses ran with the medic in the front, going as fast as he could, riding in the wind. I'm doing a last minute roll. Don't judge. Let's get ready.
Are we ready?
Yes.
We're ready.
Dragons!
Come and fight.
Wait! Where's the entrance? We have to get in the entrance first.
Draw them to the entrance. Make them know that they are not dominant over us. Make them understand that we are more powerful.
They are coaxing us.
Don't worry. You, go fly above them and distract them.
Okay.
I'll distract from the front. Moth flight, look out!
What's that shadow?
It's a dragon! Moth! Have to regroup.
You have to say, where are they? They literally just went through there.
Where'd they go? Ow. Gosh, I'm wounded. Are you okay? Yes. I'm fine, just tired.
Guys, in here. Look. Wait, what?
There's a trail of...
No, there's nothing here, though.
But their scent is strong.
No, but it's because they were right here. Do you understand? Yes, she's onto something. I when I was talking privately with... Never talking privately. Excuse me? Stop it.
Fox, I'm jealous.
Thank you. That made me feel much better. You're such a nice little girl. Look, you have to do something. There's something right here that you have to push. There's a chance. There has to be a chant! Where is the chant? Come on, guys, help me, please!
You know what's funny? Do you guys think you can beat us?
Yeah. You guys are pathetic. So pathetic!
In truth, you'll never be able to defeat me. You'll never, in the long run.
Let me go! Let me go!
Why? Because I am invincible.
team.
Hey guys, and back. They figured out what they're doing. The reason that we, the magic horses, can't defeat them is because they have an amulet that can draw our powers.
Hey guys, we have Nevermore coming here.
No! No!
No, I can't see them anymore.
This is true. Gotcha.
No! You're stuck outside.
Oh, no.
How does it feel not to be able to get to your friends?
Like I said, I'm invincible. I'll figure something out. No matter how long it takes me. It's not as though you can get power from them anyway.
Rapidash was onto something. He knew something was here. We talked about it alone. He's nice. I kind of like him. He's so nice. I kind of like him. No, I must not dream this.
I also kind of like Fox Cloud. Don't tell anybody I said that.
I like both of them, mostly the first one I had mentioned. Come on. That's not the one they've known longer. Oh, yeah.
She's getting through!
Why? Because your magic amulet is failing.
Come on! I am Nevermore! And I will protect my realm! I broke through the entrance! Hiya! Hi, Nevermore! You're right. I'm so happy you're all right. Me too.
How? Why do you continue to fight? Why? Because we are the protectors of this earth.
Get the rest of them. No, Master, I can't get him. Master, help me.
Protectors!
No!
Move out!
For Nevermore! She is more than a friend to us! Especially to me! Especially to me, too!
I don't like her. Great.
Wait, you like her, too? No, she's mine.
About that later! Move out! Retreat!
Wait, hear this? She likes us, too! That's awesome!
I said worry about it later doesn't mean I like you. Everyone, retreat!
Wait, you're married to me. Wait, do you like me?
Let's go!
Wait, we can't.
Now that we know what their powers are, we can defeat them, guys. Do you know what this means? It means we finally have a weapon against them after all these years. After all these years, we have a weapon.
Hey, wait. Guys?
What?
Where's my daughter?
She'll be fine. They know not to hurt young ones. They know not to hurt young ones. She will be fine. The important thing is that...
Oh, sad. He's sad. No. I need my daughter. It's okay. Don't you tell me it's okay. You're the one saying you liked Nevermore. I knew she was bad. I knew it this whole time. I knew it! Nevermore!
I'm sorry. I'll try the best I can to get her back.
I'm magical. Guys, she is magical. You can't help it. She's kind of like a siren.
Who is?
Nevermore.
Like, you do realize I'm right here.
Yeah, like, if you're a boy, you kind of like her. We all know, since you're married, you don't have an option, and then it's just me and you, right?
Yeah.
Good. You better get my daughter back. We better get my daughter back, or I'll never forgive any of you, especially you!
This is a tragic time. I doubt they would hurt her, though. They've captured foals before of magic horses.
We will.
And they haven't hurt them.
We will. Elshig, thank you. Thank you. You're such a good friend.
It's all of us. Leopard Star, Star Streak, Mothflight, Rapidash, Fox Cloud, and I. We're fighters. We protect. It's what we do.